Lions. If we begin, going down to the sideline to Tracy. Happy Thanksgiving to you and Dave and the boys, Trace.
All thank yours. You, Jim. A happy Thanksgiving to you guys and to everyone at home. The Bills certainly thankful for Josh Allen and thankful that that elbow injury is improving. It's all about managing it going forward. The bigger concern today is they will not have their center, Mitch Morse, out with an ankle injury. Speaking of the offensive line, the Detroit Lions will not have both of their guards today. They also are without their number one cornerback, Jeff Okuda, out with a concussion, going up against Stephon Diggs, and this passing offense is certainly a tall task.